When mines were established in 1904, to be precise. At this time, Kabwe became the leading producer and processor of the metal for the entire nation at large. In the year 1995, the mines were shut down and closed, but the aftermath of all those years of mining has continued to be ever more rampant now more than ever.
Lead poisoning has been an issue that has brought a lot of effects on our schools, especially the schools located near the mine, like my school. Some of the effects of lead on us as pupils, among them is...
The brain is affected in the sense that pupils who lack concentration in class.
IQ levels are disturbed.
And it also causes constipation.
Brain damage, the nervous system gets to be disturbed.
They also be experiencing headaches, as well as a loss of memory. And they also have difficulties in terms of learning.
The main causes of lead poisoning is believed to be inhalation or ingestion of airborne particles.
I'm standing right beside the canal, which has been in existence ever since the establishment of the lead mines, which are used to bring lead minerals from here and distribute it to other parts of the country.
This canal is likely to flood, and you find that when it floods, it deposits lead particles in homes as well as at the market and the nearby environment.
I've been actively engaged in teaching my friends about lead and its effects. I've also taught my friends on how they can prevent themselves from being affected by lead poisoning by washing their hands, cleaning their faces, and cleaning their, to make sure that they are washing their clothes.
Despite those challenges that we're having as a school, the administration is trying by all means to reduce the lead exposure loads at the school. For example, they're trying to plant glass so that they may avoid the accumulation of dust at the school. And also they're trying to plant vegetables around the school to prevent lead dust. Not only that, they also put some preventive measures such as cleaning the schools, mopping every time to make sure that the classes are free from dust.
So the government has done so much for the kids, but we're appealing for the government to do more by making some playbacks for children around this area so that they don't get exposed to lead. As we all know, children are the most vulnerable.